I know there are young and younger people, and I'm talking to the young ones. I know the younger ones don't have issues moving around, but I'm speaking to the young ones. Let's have fun worshiping God. And as we worship God with our bodies, not with, just with words, we want to worship Him with our bodies as a living sacrifice. As we worship Him, we want to just display His good works in our lives. It's not to show others how what kind of moves we got. I know we don't have the moves of the Master's beauty, but let's just do it, okay? Is that okay? So you guys can move around, get out of your seat, and let's just have fun before the Lord.
I see the blood.